We begin, though, with breaking news and a fiery start to boating season. 13 people are in the hospital tonight after this boat fire in Seneca along the LaSalle-Grundy County line. It started as the boat was docked at the Springbrook Marina. One person on the boat was taken by life flight to a hospital with serious burns. A marina employee was also hurt. Police say the injuries are not life-threatening. The cause of that fire is under investigation.